That guy is terrifying! He is the Texas Bacon Man! And let's get the head. Look at this head!
Don't want to miss a video? Subscribe to the channel. Stay notified.
How's it going, champs? We're playing Tiny Town. It's been a few weeks since we jumped into this Tiny Town world. So if you missed the last video, I'll give you guys a quick recap on what we did. We did like a good versus evil scene going on here with an old man who kind of kicked a lady through a TV set. I don't know why he would do that. I guess he hated the show. It says it right there, and he looks like a grumpy old man. Maybe that's why he did it. But then over on the evil side, we've got the old man who looks like he's possibly died of a heart attack. I'm not too sure. But then a creepy girl climbing out of the TV, which doesn't make a great deal of sense because it was an old lady over there. Maybe she like went back in time or something like that. Hang on a second. What's going on with your neck? Their heads do that sometimes. I don't know why. You have to like fix them up, but there we go. We also built Jellymouth. Let's head all the way over here. Some of you guys were complaining that like Jellymouth's tentacles that I put here has got like the suckers and stuff like that on it. I didn't have any other tentacles to use, so that's what I went with. I still think it looks pretty good though. I'm pretty happy with Jellymouth. His mouth looks satisfyingly disgusting. Let's just get this old lady. Put her in Jellymouth. There you go. You are one with the Jellymouth now. I'll make her tiny. She is a teeny old lady and she's hanging out of the Jellymouth. She has no idea what's going on because she is mega old. There we go. She's probably having a good time. And then finally, we built Cartoon Spider Cat. I was actually super happy with this creation. I reckon it looks awesome. One of the best like spider and cartoon monsters that I've built yet. I have built another one. It's on the thumbnail. We're gonna put it together today. It's gonna be super cool. Watch where you're pointing that gun, champ. What are you even trying to shoot? All right, so let's fly on over all the way over this way. There's an empty paddock going on over here. I'm gonna build a little bit of a farm. All right, we're gonna get a farm happening. Where's our farm bits? It's corn if each individual plant only grew one corn. Yeah, we've got a bit of a cornfield happening. Are there any other blocks and stuff we can use here? There is. Oh, look at that. They fit perfectly in the middle. That is really cool. Okay, not bad. Pretty cool looking cornfield. I'm gonna get this thing. I don't know what that is. It looks like some kind of farm equipment though. Let's put it around there just to make this farm look authentic. You know what else makes a farm look authentic? I was gonna say R2-D2. Definitely not. Oh, one of these things. This is one of those toilets outside, and they're absolutely terrifying. Could you imagine walking out of your house in the middle of the night to go and poop? That would be the worst. If anyone still actually has to do that, because I know it's still pretty common, man, I feel your pain. That sounds so terrifying. All right, I'm gonna put this. I think this is a barn. Let's put a barn over here. So this is a barn. It's like a horse barn. All right, you guys have seen these things before. Horse barns are pretty awesome. They only house one horse. That's a very special horse. And we're just gonna get some pigs. Just some regular old pigs. Now I've gotten a fair few requests of people wanting me build something called the Behemoth. It's like a Trevor Henderson monster thing. I'm gonna need to look that one up. I had a quick look and I couldn't quite find what it looked like. Or I found something and I wasn't too sure. But apparently it's massive and it lives in the mountains. Okay, let's get this guy. This guy really likes to ride his pigs. So let's just get him just riding a pig. That's how he gets around the farm, via pig back. That's what he does. All right, this farm is looking pretty good. Now, obviously, I've built a farm here. We need to build an evil version over on the other side. This has to go down. It's happening right now. And a bit of a school thing. I'm just gonna move this tree. Put that tree there. And let's start building another creepy farm. I'm just getting rid of some of this stuff, which I don't really love. I don't like this school area over here, so I'm just gonna get rid of it. I'll leave that building. It's all good. We're just making room for this farm. I thought this would be the perfect spot to do like some creepy chainsaw guy, you know what I mean? Kind of like that chainsaw movie, which I can't remember the name of it. Let's grab this guy. He can be our Texas Chainsaw Man. Let's do it. Oh yeah, this guy's crazy, man. He's got a beard. Only people with beards are crazy. Let's get this guy. He's running around. I don't know. Let's put him there. Okay, then we'll get a cow. That's a bull. Are there any cows? I don't think there's even any cows. We don't have any cows, but we have the next best thing, a duck. I'm just I'm just gonna put that duck right there. You're our stand-in cow, okay? Can you give us your best moo? Crazy chainsaw man has run over somebody. I don't know what this machine is. It looks like the corn eating machine. Maybe it rolls over the corn and then corn chips come out the back. You know what I mean? That'd be delicious. Now the Texas chainsaw man, he normally has like, I think he wears like pig skin on his face or something like that. Now, I don't have any pig skin. Unless I went like this. We did one of these ones. That doesn't look too bad. Except for the giant pig hanging out the back of this guy's head. It's not really what I want. Here we go. Perfect. Like I said, we don't have pig skin. We have the next best thing. Question is, does this game even have a chainsaw in it? Yes, it does. Okay, I'm going the yellow one. Yellow one looks good. Ah, oh, cool. This dude looks awesome. Okay, let's get like the bacon on his face. He's got a bacon brow. See, this would be the best because if you ever got hungry, you could just like tear it off your face and eat it. That guy is terrifying. He is the Texas Bacon Man. He went, he killed all these pigs and then he ran over his mate. I don't know why he did. This guy's still alive, look at that. You can see the smile on his face. He's actually faking it. So he extracted the bacon from the pig and then he used it to fashion a mask before murdering the rest of the pigs or something. I don't know really what the story is, but it's pretty legitimate. So I want you guys to let me know in the comments if there's some other good versus evil scenes that you would like me to build, and we'll go ahead and we'll build it, all right? We're gonna do that. Oh, these guys are awesome. We've got Long Horse and we have Meat Horse. Oh, look at this guy up here. I just found him on his own. What's he doing up here on his own? I completely forgot that I stuck this guy here and I can't remember the story behind him. There's not even an evil dead one over there. Oh, there is actually. There is, and he's stuck on the spikes. It's the zombie Mountie. Man, I feel so bad for leaving this Mountie up here on his own. I need to give him a friend. The other thing, just before we skip past that, I got rid of the giant teeth. Yes, so my game is no longer super glitchy. It was way glitchy before and running super slow, but it's way better now. We could give him R2-D2. We could just put him there. This kind of looks like a Pixar, like kind of logo or something like that. I'm gonna put R2-D2 right there. No, let's get him out of here. It's not time for Star Wars. You can have you Ganon Knuckles as a pal, I guess. They kind of look the same, don't they? They look really similar. Wow, this dude could be a Mountie. That's what I feel like. I'll get him a hat. There we go. He does look good. He does look exactly like a Mountie now. It's just one crab arm. No, okay, this is getting a little bit ridiculous. Let's find him a better friend. Hey, here we go. Everybody's best friend, Pikachu. There we go. Let's just get a tiny little Pikachu. Let's put him there. Let's do it. Let me know in the comments if you play Pokemon or if you collect Pokemon cards. I do both. I play the game and I collect the cards. Although the cards are basically impossible to get here at the moment. Like, you just can't get them. Because streamers have been buying them by, like, the truckload. So, the regular guy like me goes to buy a couple of packets and you just can't find them. It's a real sad day. All right, there we go. You can have a Pikachu friend. Yeah, look at that. He's looking at Pikachu. That's actually kind of awesome. All right, let's go ahead and set up our area for our cartoon rabbit. This is gonna be really cool. All right, I had the idea to have it coming out the back here, or maybe like at the front? Nah, I think like maybe a different spot. Oh, maybe like hopping through the forest or something like that would work really well. Yeah, because he is a rabbit, and there is a farm right there, so that would make sense. All right, I'm going to get some of this grass. I love this grass. This stuff is really good. Let's just go ahead and spread this grass everywhere. I don't know how much this grass is slowing down my game, but I really like it. Yeah, look at this grass, dude. Okay. I know some people are like, Finn, shut up, man. It's just grass. But I've played this game for so long and there's never been any grass and now there's grass, so it's quite phenomenal. Might just put a few rocks and stuff around. There we go. Just a couple of cheeky boulders. I'm gonna make a bit of like an apple field here. It's not quite an orchard, right? Because there's only like a few sort of apple trees going on. I'll make these like different sizes and stuff. And then there was this farmer lady, okay? She's out here and she's looking for some apples. But it's a really silly spot to go looking for apples because this is the evil side of town, all right? It's the evil side of town. So let's get this lady here. She's picking apples and she has no idea what's behind her. There we go. She's reaching. Let's put that tree there like that. Oh yeah, that's pretty good. That is cool, man. It's gonna put a creepy like scarecrow out there. I don't know why there'd be a scarecrow in a forest. That makes no sense. I put it there anyway. Wells are creepy. Let's put a well there. I don't know why. Okay, so I've got the body here. I'm gonna put the body maybe like sneaking up behind this lady who has no idea because she's just picking apples. She's about to be taken by Cartoon Rabbit. I'm pretty sure Cartoon Rabbit is one of the evil ones, right? I don't think he's one of the good ones. If you do have some Cartoon Rabbit facts, let me know in the comments. I don't know a great deal about him. I haven't read up much about this one. I just saw what he looked like and I'm like, yeah, I could make that. That looks really cool. He actually looks more terrifying than Cartoon Cat, in my opinion. Wait till you see his head. Now, I'm gonna need you to rate this guy as well. Out of 72, all right? Give him a good solid rating out of 72. I'm trying to get him like looking like he's about to grab her, but also, oh, there we go. Just like that, that's good. All right, and let's get the head. Look at this head. Oh my God. Okay, I just need to shrink it a little bit, I think. Just like that. Dude, that looks so creepy. Told you guys. Actually looks more creepy than Cartoon Cat. Let's compare the two of them. Where is my Cartoon Cat? That's my Cartoon Cat spider head. Oh yeah, Cartoon Cat. Oh, I don't know. They're quite similar. You can see they're made from very similar pieces. I just kind of modified him a little bit because they do actually look almost both the same. I had an idea to build a cartoon monster that basically has like multiple tentacles that can go underground. Because we could go ahead and we could get pieces like this, right? And we could kind of put them in the ground like that. And we could make some more and they'd be like all tangling up and stuff. And then they'll come out and they'll have like a cartoon hand like coming up out of the ground. You know what I mean? Something like that. I don't know exactly what the cartoon monster could be, but if you've got any ideas, let me know in the comments and I might go ahead and do it in the next video. But like I said, go ahead and rate Cartoon Rabbit out of 72. I think it looks pretty awesome. But thank you very much for watching this video. If you liked it, give us one of these ones. See you guys next time.